The problem with Africa is that those who have ideas have no power, and those with power have no ideas. And that in many ways still informs. So we have all the, you have all these ideas on how we can green Africa. I listen to you and I can see you are babbling with ideas, but you don't have the power. And the fellow with power has completely no ideas.